Hey guys, this is a VOD review taken from one of my streams where we're looking at how we rotated from 4th to 5th to 6th circle. I hope you find the analysis useful. The guys watching it did at the time, so enjoy. Alright. So, we've flown in from here. We're already in. Let's catch that flying. Yeah, perfect. Okay, new zone's called. So, Metal Wolf is shooting this one, C4. So that rotation would be shit. We've got like four teams to go through if we went left. On the right, we've got like four teams basically. And we've got this tiniest little bit of land that everyone wants to be on top of. Because literally that's not in circle. So, they move first. So remember that. 7th. Let's see how well he does in the middle. Then tree box goes. And then drift. So we've got like three teams going. We take a little time to work out what we want to do. We fuck around here. Oh. No, we're coming in. But he's not in zone. These guys are chilling. No one's shooting at these guys. No one is shooting at these guys. At all. So Quasi and Isboy. Alright, so we're all fighting here. And then we essentially just hunker down whilst everyone comes in. He's getting loads of black. So he was okay, but he was lucky RNG. He was just there. Just chilling. So, 7th, the first rotate, and missed the second rotate, still there. They're having a good time. It's boy, it's got rotated on. It's that team, Inquisith or whatever, so they've lost their height. We've still got these cunts to come in, they're fucking having a bad day. Inquisith and it's boy in trouble, they're dead. So tree box doing them. Good shit. He's just eliminated them entirely. He's just fucking plot shot. Alright. So how many teams are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 teams?
You can see 10 teams.
Yeah, it's crazy.
What did you mean?
Like right here. Like how many teams in this tiny little spot? I think it's like 6. So right, Treevox. Good RNG, bad RNG. These guys, let's see how well they do. 7F, who rotated first, is chilling. Alright. So these are the guys that we can hear. And we're like, shit, what's going on? Skewin's wicked, so he's wicked. He's created this like fucking tarp. He doesn't give a shit. Oh, they didn't have a problem. They just launch padded onto the tarp. So they've taken height. So they were able to rotate in from there without wasting their launch pad. And then took launch height on 5th. So now they're relaxed. Are they the ones that won actually? We are in a really bad spot, but somehow we managed to just fucking be okay.
Yes.
So they're coming at us out here. I can see that tarp, I can hear these assholes like next to us. But they're launching as well. Launch pads, I'm not sure if I'm a fan, actually. I think I prefer it when they didn't exist.
Yeah, but our jump, it was very weird.
It kept us alive. I don't think we would have been able to. So the team that rotated in, the only team that rotated in without a jump pad, died here. And then this guy here flew in on top of them and killed them. So, yeah, I don't know. So there's two teams that rotated. That team, which came in all the way from here. Everyone else came in pretty late, and then this team brought in. Alright, here we go. So we're tarping now. Oh, what the fuck? Seveneth, you crazy bastard. I wondered why our tarp got fucked.
Wait, what's he doing?
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, what the fuck was he doing? Look, see? He just jumped from fucking height at our top. Like, why? Didn't do anything to us. Now he's dead anyway, he's fucking dead. So we're chilling. We've got a good, like, layer to connect here.
You were about to hit.
Or did I get a hit on him? Oh no, I got hit by the RPG, I know.
Yeah.
These guys are trying to heal for some stupid reason. Right. Those guys that flew on 5th have fucking owned it. I don't know, Treevox actually has somehow managed to connect onto this. I want to see that. So Treevox here started there. He's just fucking. Oh, he's got a fucking grappler. Okay, don't care. Again, dog shit, right? Just RNG. So he's just gone inside his box, WK in. Yeah, man. Traps have been good. Okay, so nice little tart there, so. He's just, that's just like, he's dying, he's getting the fuck out of the fight. Yeah. Cone's me. I thought it was your cone when you were building, that's fine, I'll get out. Right, here we go, so Treevox has jumped down, this is the fight. So Paul's still on height. I see that guy. I'm concerned, but not too concerned. Tarping us out. Now he starts shooting, yeah, you're taking it from him, so yeah, that's wicked.
I saw him in the height.
So I killed him.
I tried to get the height.
Good shit. But just. Yeah, and then.
Then I had to eat the flopper.
Yeah, you get him. Right. Tree zone. Oh, Treevox is just fucking mopping everyone up on the floor. Alright, cone.
Then I hit him from behind and you get the kill. And then I died and stuff.
Alright, so. That's it. This guy is just fucking lasering and I just cut the cone over him, don't care. Alright, stay there. He drops down. He's no longer a problem. So we own height. I run out of mats, I think. No, I just don't want to be that high. Okay, so now I'm out here. Ah, Treevox. I thought I had height. I thought we had it under control. So he takes height back. And then this is now where, like, I don't have enough mats and I'm knocking him down. Right. Not bad. Miss. Right, game over for me. And I'm out of mats now. Gab shot me. There's nothing I can really do. No, it's just a clusterfuck. Yeah. Okay.
I think we played well.
I think we played well.
Yeah, the grappler was
pretty okay. Like, if that guy hadn't come up with a grappler. So maybe we need more white heals, so we need more floppers in our inventory. So in case it like that happens again when you're up here, you can at least tank it out a little bit. And we can kind of like hide in storm, so if someone was to just grapple in. I think that's probably one of the changes we can say, rather than just say get better RNG.